I wish that I had someone who would be there for me and I could be there for him. We could just dive into it together. Guys like Wolf, they come in and they upset the apple cart. Of course, he makes you feel alive, but eventually, you know, it's just gonna let you down. So why risk it?
Because of our culture.
I'm not gonna be able to have the kind of relationship that I want. I don't want to lose what we have, you know?
What exactly do you have?
A friendship?
You could be happy. You deserve to be happy. But you're afraid.
You don't know me.
I'm your partner.
You think you do, but you don't.
I'm your friend.
Is that what we are?
Everything that's happened because of you.